And then when he got laid off, they really hit the skin. Started up his drinking, then they started fighting. He took it pretty badly, she took both the kid. She said, I'm not standing by to watch you slowly die. Watch me walking out the door, out the door, out the door, out the door. She said, Sugar Jack, I'm walking out that fucking door. She went to her brother, got a little barber. He went to the country, stayed about a year. Then he wrote a letter, said, I want to see you. She thought he sounded better. She sent him up the fair. We was riding through the train in the pouring rain on a limping to her door. Singing like a low-down guitar. He came in on a Sunday, every muscle aching, walking in slow motion, like it just been hit. Did they have a future? Worried on his children. Could he make a picture? Get him on a fit. He was shaking in his seat, riding through the streets in a silver top. To her, shaking in his seat, riding through the streets in a silver top. Taxi cab to her door. To her door.
Thank you very much, Ellen.